First things first, you want to head over to the library's website, library.sfsu.edu/printing. On this page, you will see the heading Print from Your Own Laptop, and below you'll have options for the Pharos installer for Mac and Windows. Next, you will see a prompt from Box to download the installer, so go ahead and click download. This demonstration is being done on a Mac, but the process should be similar or identical on Windows. So when you download the Pharos installer, you will be prompted to follow the instructions to fully install the pop-up on your device. So once you get the cue that the installation was successful, you can now initiate your print job. So you can print any document, whether it's from your file manager, within your browser, or your email. A key thing to remember is that you must be connected to the SF State Wi-Fi to initiate your print job. When you are ready to print your document, select File, Print, and select your printer. For Windows, the printer you will select will be OneCard PostScript Library Wi-Fi. For Mac, it'll be Library Wi-Fi Printer. Immediately after, you should get a pop-up requiring you to create a temporary password for your print job. So you can come up with any password that you want, and you will re-enter this password once you get to your print station within the library. Once you initiate your print job, you can go to any print station in the library, swipe your one card or guest card at the card reader, and your print job will appear on the screen. Then you will select your print job, enter your temporary password that you created, click OK, and your printing process will be complete.